Today's mechanics lesson is on commas with beginning nouns of direct speech. Remember that a noun can be named as in a proper noun or unnamed as in a common noun. Let's read the mechanics lesson and study the examples. When we talk to a person in our speech or writing, that person is a noun of direct speech. Place a comma after nouns of direct speech used at the beginning of a sentence. Here's an example. Barbara, comma, please listen to me, I said.